Simply come and register first. Click on register. The registration form comes. So once you've finished putting in your details, simply click on sign up and then you'll be a member. Or you can even just log in case you already signed up, a username and then the password already. If in case you had registered already, you simply come and you'll be finding out the logout. And then, so in case you've taken some lessons before, in case you've taken some courses before and you click on the profile page, the details concerning you will all be displayed on the screen. And on this, you'll find the courses that you're enrolled in. In case you have multiple courses, will be there. The courses that you've finished, they'll be there. And with the ones which are active. So you can click on the overview to check about yourself. You can click on the courses. You can click on the quizzes. All of this, you can check it out once you are on the platform.